That tire looks ultra dangerous, so I'm gonna find out what's going on with this.
Mm-hmm.